afternoon. My name is Francisco Rodríguez. I work for the Andalusian Ministry of Health. I'm here to present you the publication, the new publication of the World Health Organization, Regional Office for Europe, titled The Reciprocity of Health Impact Assessment, Experiences and in Andalusian and in other European settings. We show here how to carry out a health impact assessment with three case studies. I recommend that you read the publication if you want to implement your territory, your setting, the health impact assessment. So I hope you like this publication.